all gone down the drain.
And you know it.
This world went to hell in a handbasket.
Should Americans be concerned?
Our country's going to hell in a handbasket.
The work that the president has done, he
is already making life hell.
Our country's going to hell.
And it's only going to get worse.
This country is going to hell in a handbasket.
This is the United States of America, for God's sake.
You are an abomination.
The things we did and the things we fought for and the boys that died for it.